So right now I'm going to talk about doing a baking soda mask. I normally don't approve of doing extractions at home because I think people tend to damage the surface of their skin a lot by being over vigorous with trying to get blackheads out of the skin, but I know people are going to do it anyway. So this mask is to try to help you with your extractions so you don't do permanent damage to your face. Before I would do this mask, I would really want everyone to get in the shower first and take a nice steaming shower to really steam the face to prepare it for this mask. And this mask is super simple to do. All you're gonna do is take 4 tablespoons of baking soda, which I've already put in this bowl here. And I'm gonna add some water to it. And basically you wanna form a paste. You can add more baking soda if necessary to the mix to make it thicker. Even if it's really thin, it actually doesn't matter that much. It's not going to change the efficacy of the mask. Basically, you're just going to put a thin layer. I would just put it on the areas you're going to extract. Most people, when they're at home, they just want to extract their nose, or perhaps their nose and their chin. So I would just put it there. Just apply a thin layer. If you don't have a brush, you could use a cotton ball, a Q-tip, really anything would work. And as you can see, it is very pasty, the mask, and I would leave it on for about 15 minutes. I would rinse it off with warm water, and then I would proceed with extraction. Make sure that you cover your fingertips with tissue, or with cotton, or even better, use 2 Q-tips to extract the blackheads so that you're not using your fingers at all. That way you're not risking making a mark with one of your fingernails in the surface of the skin from being over vigorous in your extraction. But you'll find that this mask really softens your blackheads and they'll come right out for you. And when you're done, you could do a mask or just put moisturizer on and go, and you should have really great looking skin after. Thank you.